and now an accurate representation of the engines exploding.